When is the right time to check your blood sugar? Many patients have had diabetes for years and are still not exactly sure when they should perform their fingerstick tests. We will cover five general rules about the correct timing of fingerstick blood sugar checks. These apply to most people with diabetes. Rule 1. Know the basics. The most valuable times to monitor your blood sugar are no more than 15 minutes before a meal and 2 hours after a meal. The first blood sugar reading taken before breakfast is called fasting. Blood sugar readings taken 2 hours after a meal are called postprandial. If a patient checks their sugar 15 minutes before and 2 hours after every meal, that would add up to 6 fingersticks per day. This recommendation can become overwhelming, so it is often simplified. Rule 2. Less might be more. Check your blood sugar before meals and at bedtime. Checking your blood sugar before meals and at bedtime works well because it is easier to remember and get into the habit of checking at these times. Having some information is better than none. Additionally, monitoring before meals and at bedtime gives your doctor enough information to make decisions on the treatment of your diabetes. With 4 fingerstick values in a day, the doctor can get about the same information as what they would get with 6. Rule 3. The number of fingerstick checks per day is different for every patient. While the right time to check the blood sugar is similar for most patients, the number of times a patient should monitor their sugar is specific to the individual. If the diabetes is very well controlled and the patient is not on medications that can cause abnormally low blood sugar, hypoglycemia, the doctor may recommend not checking the blood sugar at all. If a patient is on insulin injections, checking the blood sugar as often as 3 to 6 times per day is recommended, depending upon the number of injections. Check with your doctor about how often they expect you to monitor your specific situation. Rule 4. Don't discriminate. Alternate. Changing the time of day when you check your blood sugar is almost as important as the time you check it. Think of monitoring your blood sugar like playing a game of hopscotch. In hopscotch, you land in a different box every time you jump forward. You would never win if you kept jumping in the same box over and over again. This is the same idea as checking your fingerstick every morning over and over again at the same time. You would not gain enough new information to help you manage your diabetes better. In addition to the morning level, you should check values from before lunch, before dinner, and at bedtime. Most patients with diabetes have high blood sugars after eating. By only checking the blood sugar in the morning, after fasting, patients will miss discovering this problem. Rule 5. Don't be a clown, write it down. After going through the trouble of checking your sugar, you should also keep a log of the values to review with your doctor. A doctor can scan over a written log and look for patterns much more easily than through a glucometer. The best types of patient glucose logs are ones that show the blood sugar checks throughout the day written horizontally on the page, starting in the morning and ending at night. A list from top to bottom can be a little confusing for doctors to interpret because it is more difficult to look for trends at particular times of the day.